My name is Stephanie Lode. I'm HR Business Partner Regional for Hertz. I'm doing all the HR stuff, always present for them, that I'm the person who is really there for them to answer every question which is related to their personal life at Hertz.
I started with Hertz in January 2016 as a team lead for the breakdown service. 9 months later, already I was developed into being supervisor competence center. For me, of course, a big career step. That's what makes Hertz so great. And you have people here really believing in you.
I started off as a dual student, 3 months at university, 3 months within Hertz. Now I'm here, it's my 10th year within Hertz, and I'm still happy and still excited.
It is very important for Hertz to develop their employees both personally as well as professionally.
In vieler Form. Also es gibt direkte Training, Online-Trainings, also das komplette Portfolio, wie man Mitarbeiter entwickeln kann und sollte, bietet Hertz an.
Within the Management Trainee Program, Hertz basically supported me in my role, also in my future role, with workshops, trainings and also my managers to teach me where should I go for the future.
You have employees here that started in the Competence Center and now they are managers in a very high position at Hertz.
We have a lot of people who are already here for 15 years or longer. The ones who start new, they also want to stay.
The type of people that we look for are very customer focused, very extrovert people who love other people, who love to deal with them, who love to work with them.
It's a fast-paced environment. There is always room for maneuver, room for improvement.
The combination of that makes me feel really happy to work with Hertz.
Everything is possible with Hertz. It's really like that.